When 60% of the clothes are made out of plastic, the world looks different. It's not immediately apparent that synthetic clothes come from an expensive price tag. That price is being paid by someone else, the underpaid workforce, the damaged local environment, and by all of us caught in a never-ending plastic bubble. When will we stop wearing plastic?